And stay in the Middle East, the Saudi-led military coalition fighting Yemen's Houthi rebels has declared a two-week ceasefire. The decision was made in an attempt to combat the spread of the coronavirus. The ceasefire comes into effect on Thursday, marking the first breakthrough since the warring parties agreed to a UN-brokered deal in 2018. And a spokesperson for the Saudi-led military alliance said the ceasefire was also aimed at creating appropriate conditions for a permanent ceasefire in Yemen.